Good morning! Ayan, good news sa lahat ng mga investor, mga free investor at mga OFWs. Kung ikaw ay taga Valenzuela, etong-eto na hinihintay mo kasi may mga bagong-bagong project kaming bubuksan dito sa Valenzuela. Ano ang pangalan natin project sa Valenzuela? Ayan, at here with me is Ms. El Rivera, siya ang project development officer ng ating bagong project dito sa Valenzuela. Good morning, Ms. El!
Good morning! Good morning, everyone!
Ms. El, maraming mga bigyan kami ng background about sa project at saka bakit sa Valenzuela? Anong meron sa Valenzuela?
So, in line po with the success of our other spatial development in terms of the vertical condo living, so we are set to open po one of our newest projects in the north. So this is Alta Spatial Valenzuela. So basically po, our project is located in Barangay Kaluhatan, otherwise known Gente de Leon Road, in Valenzuela City. So it's right, it's very accessible po to our buyers and to our sellers since there are also public transportations and other immediate points of transportation naman po here in our site. So we're standing actually on the actual site natin. It's yet to be developed, but it's actually a 4.9 hectare property.
Wow, 4.9
hectare. It's a 4.9 hectare property. And the project po will boast, of course, of a nature-inspired living community with modern minimalist fixtures. So that will be our product offering po for this project. Our immediate access will actually be one of our major points will be the MacArthur Highway. This is the main one of the major highways po traversing Camanava, which is Caloocan, Malabon, Navotas, and Valenzuela. So this is one of the major highways. If you come po from EDSA, immediately po from SM North, that will be one of your major points of entry. The other option will be, of course, the yung dinaanan po natin kanina, which is the newly opened NLEX Smart Connect. So that will be the Caruhatan link. From that part po of Mindanao Avenue, it will be only approximately 10 minutes po going here to the site. And then meron po kayo makikita the Caruhatan Public Market. It's actually a wet market on both sides. So the nearest malls po will be SM Valenzuela, which is around siguro mga 15 or 20 minutes po dito lang po sa malapit sa site. We also have the nearest hospital, the Valenzuela Medical Center, which is, kung nakita nyo po yung, may 3S kasi dyan, nakita nyo po yung 3S. So it's basically a mini city hall provided by the City of Valenzuela. So from there, meron na pong fire station, we have police station, we also have the hospitals and the other social services. Yes, we have schools, we have Our Lady of Fatima University. If anyone happens to know yung po sa May MacArthur Highway, it's one of the major universities. They have branches in Lagro, in Antipolo. They also have a hospital, Our Lady of Fatima University Hospital. We are also introducing the spatial standard concept, which is the 2BR units natin under the spatial brand. So this is the standard 2-bedroom. The property itself is not flooded because when you observe, ano po bang pangalan ng project natin? It's Alta. Yeah. So when we conceptualized Alta, meaning kasi nung Alta is refers to the altitude of the property. So, hindi po binabaha ang project natin. For our open space, we are targeting at least 60% of our project is open space. As you can see naman po, it's kind of forested. And then, kasi the trees na nakikita nyo po here on site, we are actually incorporating it. We actually move around it. Kami po yung nag-adjust para sa project so that we can at least maintain naman po the feel of the project. So we at least ano po try to maintain as much as we can on the trees. We involve it, kaya po namin nasabi na we are targeting for a nature-inspired community living. It's like living in the city but you're actually parang in a very relaxed space. All of them will be around 10 stories each. So per floor it's around mga 23 to 25 units per floor estimated. Yes, low density pa rin.
In terms of rental potential, may possibility ba itong rental potential?
Yes, because actually po, yung Our Lady of Fatima University, maraming foreign students coming in. Kasi because the school po is known for its medical courses. So because of that, we also look into that position. But as far as of course the spatial brand is concerned, we're of course targeting entry levels, the starting professionals, yun po ang target natin. Just the same po for the other spatials. So yun po yung ano natin, mga entry level, mga starting families na na-observe natin for this. Yun po ang target natin for this. Public transportation po for our project is kung galing po kayo ng EDSA, yan, Mandaluyong, EDSA, Makati, Alabang, You can ride a direct bus, which is Malanday. Diretso po yun. Dito na po ang baba nyo. You also have options like Entrainoma or actually po Entrainoma. Meron na kasing nag-start na po yung UV Express dyan. So meron na pong UV Express na nagsuservice from Trainoma to our Valenzuela Town Center, which is the City Hall area. So yun po yung route niya. So it's vice versa. From City Hall to Trainoma and then the other way around.
Nandito ako ngayon sa Valenzuela, sa Karihatan mismo. Ito pinaka-road kung saan lalabas o itatayo ng Feeling Westland ang bagong project niya. Ang bagong project ng Feeling Westland dito sa Valenzuela ay pinangalanan Ata Special. Ayan, kung makikita po ninyo, nasa napaka-sentro ng project natin. Kasi mula doon, yun lang po, lalakarin mo lang sa public market na Karihatan Public Market. Tapos, bago ka dumating yung public market, nandun na yung hospital. Nandiyan yung hospital. And then, mayroon na yung Malinta Monumento, malapit sa Caloocan, Malabo, Navotas, yan. At saka siyempre, Bulacan. Sa kanan ko, yan, ito yung 4.1 hectares project ng Filimbes, yung Alta Special. Yan. At dito magsisimula ang 4.9 hectares project ng Filimbes, yung Alta Special. Mula rito, papunta doon yung 4.9. At yung makikita mo siya, ha? Isa sa strength na ginagawa sa strength ng Feeling West is minamaintain niya yung berde. So sa kamay ko is residential siya. Kaya ang binibigay ng special is yung feel na residential component ka pa din. Yet, nasa city ka. Yan. Tapos, ang mga sino ang makakapag-invest dito? Siyempre yung makarating lugar. Lahat ng taga-Norte pwede kayo mag-invest dito. Yung mga taga-Valenzuela, taga-Bulacan, taga-Malabon, na naghahanap ng bahay, or yes, mag-asawa kayo, gusto mo mag-invest ng bahay, wala ka na makita sa Valenzuela kasi congested ka na, ano yung perfect sa'yo? Kasi yung binibigay ng special project na ito is space. Actually, you are buying a two-bedroom unit sa cost lang ng studio type. Kasi we're giving 32 square meters na property, ang cost po niya is studio type, yet dalawang quarter na ibinibigay namin sa'yo. Pero hindi siya congested, no? Nasa resort inspired amenities ka, at syempre ganito po siya kaganda. Berding berde. Ayan. So sa mga mag-i-invest, maganda lang po dahil successful po kasi ang One Special Pasig, mga special project natin sa regional, sa Visayas, Mindanao, mismong dito sa city, sa Manila, sa Valenzuela, at sa Commonwealth, marami po tayong special project. At first ever project po ito na mid-rise, resort-inspired amenity, dito sa loob ng Valenzuela, Karuhatan.